Matt Mihalik for NSUSpartans.com, coming to you today from Salisbury, Maryland, the site of the 2017 MEAC Baseball Championship. Spartans advance all the way to the title round, but ultimately fall to Bethune-Cookman in the championship. We're joined now by NSU head baseball coach Claudell Clark. And coach, we'll touch a little bit on earlier parts of the tournament here in a second, but obviously for today, always tough coming through the loser's bracket the way we did. Your guys showed a lot of fight to get to this point. Bethune-Cookman just a little too much here today, especially in the early going.
Well, like I said, we went with Brian Beard, a guy who pitched for us throughout the year, knew he was going to throw strikes. They kind of had a low offensive output early that we just couldn't quite withstand, but our guys competed well, and we had to do it all over again. We put him back on the mound, we'd do it all over again.
Just talk a little bit about the challenges that a tournament like this presents. You won your opening game, which obviously it was big for you a couple days ago against North Carolina A&T, but Bethune-Cookman went a little too much for us yesterday in the winner's bracket, sends you into loser's bracket, and then things can kind of become more of a challenge for you at that point.
Yeah, like you spoke of, you got to stay in the winner's bracket. So opening game with A&T, that was good, but you kind of needed to beat them the first go around instead of having to try to go through them twice. Obviously, this one, the bats well, made an early game push that we couldn't withstand, but it was good to get to the game and at least give yourself a chance at the trophy. And the guys did that. We challenged them last night, said, look, we got too much talent. We got too much energy. We got too much potential to go home last night. Got past a furious and very tough A&T team to get to this point. So that's an accomplishment in itself. Put the best lineup that we could together to try to get through this game. It just didn't happen.
Coach, obviously a lot to be proud of this season. 26 victories, a third straight MEAC Northern Division championship, and making it to the championship round for the third time in the last 4 years. Obviously, the loss is pretty fresh in your mind, but what are some things that you'll kind of reflect on about this season, you think, as we move forward?
Well, it's a historic season. We had a number of individual players accomplish some great things, Devin Hemrick and some others. As a team, as you noted, third straight year with 25 wins. So the organization is still growing, still strong, still incorporating a number of good players. First time ever having a player of the year, and this year having a player and pitcher of the year, I thought that was tremendous, along with some other first teamers. So program growth still, good strong recruiting core, good players coming back, a few sitting out. So we feel like we're strong and in a good position to move forward and continue to get to this game and continue to push for our goal.
Obviously, today is a real emotional day for the coaching staff, especially when it comes to the seniors, a group of guys that really left their mark on the program, the winningest class in the Division I era as far as seniors go. You mentioned three straight years with 25 wins. Talk a little bit about what that group has meant to you and your staff.
The first word that I can think of is just growth. A lot of those guys just did not start off that same way. Some guys transferred to us. Some guys just were not on that level when they first got here. But growing, trusting in the coaching staff's instruction, doing on the field what they were trained to do, and I really believing in the instruction, and then taking that a step further and performing on the field and really showing up when it counted.
All right, Coach, well, we congratulate you on another fine season. I know not the way you wanted it to end here in the championship, but another great season for NSU baseball. And as you mentioned, the future definitely remains bright for the program.
All right, thank you, Matt.
Once again, that's head coach Claudell Clark, putting the wraps on another successful NSU baseball season. 26-22 was the final record for the Spartans. Three straight Northern Division championships and another MEAC runner-up finish. Certainly a lot to be proud of for the Spartan baseball program, and a bright future as well. As always, make sure to visit NSUSpartans.com for all your information on NSU baseball. And we'll talk to you again next season from Marty L. Miller Field.